I have Bluecrop blueberry. It has this reddish tint on all the branches. The branches coming off of it doesn't produce many berries and they don't ripen well. Since the entire bush looks like this, should I remove the bush and start over again, or will copper fungicide help? Thank you, and this is Craig. All right, Walt, so Bluecrop blueberry, and it has this little reddish tint on the stems. What do we think that is?
Yes, and in looking at that picture, I see cankers. Yeah, is what I'm looking at.
I do too, stem canker.
Basically, you can use some of those copper type compounds to treat it. I definitely do not want the person to throw the bush away or whatever. Don't pull it out, because I think it can be corrected with, you know, the proper spray.
Right. And something else I would do, I would prune it out.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, I would definitely prune it out. I would do that. And next time I look for resistant varieties, because Bluecrop is known to have problems with stem cankers.
Yes.
What'd you say about research?
Yeah, you have to do your research.
You gotta do your research, right?
You have to do your research. Yeah,
yeah. Resistant varieties. Yeah, prune it out. Don't throw it away. Anything else you like that?
Yeah. Well, and if it's a wet area, maybe kind of dry it up a little bit of some
something
kind.
To consider, right? Because and cankers usually happen because of stress.
Right. Yeah.
So it could be water stress, or guess what? It could be pH.
That's true.
Stress.
Yes, because blueberries like pH of around 4. So. Yeah. You know, soil tests and see what your pH is, and maybe that would help.
Good point.
Yes, they definitely love it to be acidic.
Right. Okay. So, yeah, a couple of questions for you, Craig. Make sure you get your soil tested, because, yeah, cankers happen because of stress. So it could be moisture, it could be pH, you know, and some other factors. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoyed. To subscribe, click below.